When I was young, my positive influences mainly come from the older generation. In particular, my teachers and my parents, and also the books that I read during that time. The major emphasis in human relationship is respect. When everybody respects each other in the society, we are able to achieve harmony in our society.
There were a number of influences in my life. One of them was my mother, taught us it is important in our culture to respect others.
I was influenced a lot by my father. He was one of the most positive people that I met. By seeing him being so respectful to others made me realize how important it was to respect everybody.
I would emphasize the importance of self-respect. It's the self-respect that then translates to people respecting you. The other important thing is listening and respecting others for who they are, even if they are different from you.
It is important to feel connecting yourself, be kind, stay focused, work on your capabilities, your strength, learn new things, and most importantly, respect.
That it is important to feel a sense of connection with your peers and to want to explore different approaches in life. And it is important to clarify and hold yourself and your valued positions, and don't look outwards for respect.
Talking with young people about respect is very important. Be a role model and show in actions such as genuinely caring and non-judgmental approach about others is a part of paying respect.
And there are lots of examples of how you can have a vibrant and dynamic relationship with friends or a romantic relationship, work relationships. It is the same rules essentially. Back yourself, respect others, speak out, be transparent, be clear.
When my kids were young, I actually spent quite a lot of time telling them what to do when they grow up and how to respect each other. Because my daughter plays the piano, I'll tell her that, well, when you play the piano, of course, you are able to do it individually so that you can express your emotion, your feeling, you get the satisfaction when doing that. But at the same time, you also need to consider that. Sometimes in this society, it's really like playing the piano in an orchestra. You not only have to express yourself, you really got to know each other, be connected with each other, know the role of different people, so that when you play, you can really work together then to create beautiful music for people to enjoy.